Good job, Sam. That's two prepper way stations integrated into the Cairo network. Just one more left.
Soak it in. Enjoy it while you can, Sam. Thanks for the help. Today's a good day. This one's for you. Thanks for the help. This one's for you. Today's a good day. There we go. Ugh. This one's for you. Thanks for the help. Today's a good day. This one's for you. Thanks for the help. Today's a good day.
Good to see you. You've done more for us than we had any right to ask. Don't think we don't know that. Thanks. Until next time.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
You don't know how long I've wanted this. Thank you.
Thank you for your contribution.
Thank you.
Thank you for your contribution.
See you again soon.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thanks for the help. Today's a good day. This one's for you. Thanks for the help. There we go. Today's a good day. This one's for you. Thanks for the help.
scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected.
There we go.
All weapons will be locked until the cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
I've been expecting you. You are my lifeline. I've only managed to get this far thanks to Porters, and you don't ask for anything in return. You have my gratitude. Let's see, how's the package? Wow, this is great. Excellent job, thank you. So you're here on behalf of Fragile Express. Please tell me you put the terrorists behind you. When Fragile, the daughter of the founder, started associating with other couriers, things started getting scary around here. Rumors say that she caused the explosion at Middle Knot City, and there's a part of me that believes it. Of course, she could be just another one of their victims. Are you connecting the chiral network? I don't mind a contract with Bridges, but I'm not going to join the UCA. Go ahead if you're fine with that.
Maybe you already heard it from Fragile, but preppers who don't want to be a part of the UCA can still sign a contract with Bridges to join the network. They get to use our delivery services and other basic chiral network infrastructure, much like our full members. Similarly, you'll be able to use their chiral printing facilities to replenish your supplies. They are not, however, obligated to exchange data with us. So don't expect them to share intel or help with the development of new tech. In an ideal world, everyone would be a part of the UCA, of course. But failing that, we want everyone to at least be a part of the network. They can always change their minds after the fact. The Cupid will interface differently with the terminal depending on the type of contract. So connect your Cupid to confirm.
Just got too big. In times like these, we should all keep it close and tight. That goes for couriers, too. Otherwise, we'll just make the same mistakes. Republics, federations, coalitions, states. Connecting all kinds of people together. It's just asking for trouble. Sorry. It's been a while since I last talked to anyone. Travel safe. See you around, then.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
I just about given up on this. I owe you one.
Thank you for your contribution.
Excellent work, Sam. You've brought three way stations into the fold. The preppers are on the grid, and the Cairo network is looking better than ever. We're planning to use a regional distro center as our next way station. But that'll have to wait. Got a priority task here. A mess in need of cleaning up. We need you to recover one of Lake Knot City's system servers. They sent it out for repairs, and mules hit the transport on the way back. The server contains validation data for a new delivery system we're deploying. Once in place, it will use the Cairo network to automate deliveries. To us, it's invaluable. To the mules, it may as well be a toaster. A toaster they'll happily tear apart for the Cairo crystals and rare earth metals inside. If we don't act quickly, we could lose that data. So get your ass to the mules' drop site, snatch the server, and bring it back to Lake Knot City. I'm putting the order in myself. Check your cufflinks for details.
Thanks for the help. Today's a good day.
Yeah. Come on, what is this? Oh, a lot of guys. Let's take some out. Gotcha. Ooh. A lot of stuff. I dropped it, that's fine. Oh, there's a lot of stuff in here. Okay. I'm carrying a lot of stuff. Okay. Dude, that's all. Grab this one. Oh, take another meal. Alright, let's get out of here. What's that? Yeah, let's have the other first. That was a pretty fun gunfight there.
Yeah, just what I needed.
Well, engineer first, and then head back to the main city. Another engagement like that, because I'm limited on ammo, and I'm carrying a lot of stuff I don't want to drop. I don't think I'm going to run another one.
There we go.
Bridge.
I could use some water.
All right. I'm gonna remute my microphone.
I'm done.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Thanks for the help. This one's for you.
Thank you.
Hey, Sam. You've done... Thanks.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Restrictions lifted.
Don't mind me.
That's good. Whew, not a moment too soon. Time to go. At least you know your limits, huh? Someone's happy.
Distribution center.
Keep on keeping on.
Trek to the list of supplies you can fabricate. Lake Knot City was kind enough to provide the blueprints as thanks. I'd tell you all about it, but, didn't you used to have your own? Same deal. Two front wheels, one rear, battery-powered. Fitted with an auto-charging unit that kicks in when not in use. Requires skill to drive over obstacle-strewn terrain. Best suited to long, flat stretches, yada, yada, yada. We're working on securing you another vehicle, so you can look forward to that, too.
Hey,
Thanks, Sam. I'll tell the boys to start testing the bots right away. You'll need to take it to the distro center south of Lake Knot City. Check the delivery terminal whenever you're up for more work.
The Prepper's had some things to say about Fragile. You sure we can trust her?
That business with Higgs? Thought I told you she hates him with a passion. Enemy of my enemy, as far as I'm concerned. Don't take my word for it, though. Just ask her and judge for yourself. I'd like it or not, we need her help.
Sam, it's Fragile. I hear you brought three preppers into the network and delivered everything they needed. That's some good work.
As long as we're shooting the shit, you mind telling me what the deal is with you and Higgs?
Been hearing stories, huh? I'll tell you all about it, in person. Meet me at the distro center, south of Lake Knot. You're headed there anyway, right?
Good work. New order available. Please act.
The Great Deliverer does it again. Much obliged.
Thank you for your contribution.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Thank you.